goal. That was a blue one.
No, he can't do that. No, stop! 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 Can't double. Can't double. Can't double. Can't double double on ball. Not this level.
Isn't that illegal in every one? Mm-hmm.
This level.
There's one of my son, double arm bar, big step, and I think he got through, like, you know, for a while it was, he was doing a tilt, and then the next year it was like double arm bar, and then that was crab ride. Now he does a cheap tilt.
I'll tell you what, you get a good tilt. I've seen some guys just blow through people, just tilting them.
Well, and it gets back to his learning, like, a win is a win. It doesn't matter if it's a pin or points, right? Just put points on the board. But when he was younger and did the tilt, it drove me crazy because then guys would, like, wiggle out of it, you know? And then, you know, one coach was like, oh, you keep doing that, you know,
So that was supposed to be one red and...
Okay, so not one blue.
No. Yeah, red was on the double.
Okay.
Red was on the double. Blue.
There you go. I gave it to blue, but now I gave it to Rex. Perfect. All right. See, this is where I forgot to hit the next. Yeah, but he put in that tilt, and my coach was like, you know, you keep doing the tilt, and if you don't get points, and then another coach says, yeah, but he's teaching the kid he can't do that, and as soon as the kid stops doing that, he hit him with another, I don't remember the move, but he hit him with another move and pinned him. So either the tilt works, or if it didn't work, he trained him to not do it against him, and he went in the other way. But see, that's what I always, Cash has got, my son's name is Cash. Cash has got a friend that does the crab ride, and some refs don't give, you know, they're very cautious with the points with the crab ride. I said, you got to know your ref, too. If you're not getting points with the crab ride, you got to move on to something else.
Go ahead!
do one more. You had two quickies.
Okay.
One more, Ryan.